Let him get away.
You're gonna inject me with that, huh? Okay, Doc. Let's get this over with. At least I won't have to worry about turning into one of them for a while. Okay. Next on the agenda. Figure out a way to get the hell out of here.
While I was isolating the hormone, I managed to identify a pheromone that suppresses the attack instinct in adult parasites. In other words, the zombies don't like the way it smells. If you give me a little more time, I should be able to produce some of this pheromone.
They think it smells bad? You think we could use something like that to keep them away from us? We could just walk right past them and get out of here.
In theory, yes. Either way, it's certainly better than nothing.
There was a cave outside where the helicopter crashed. It was packed with zombies, I mean shoulder to shoulder. But it may lead somewhere outside. If it works, your anti-zombie perfume, it could keep us safe in that cave. What do you say? You ready to get the hell out of here?
There won't be enough of this pheromone to waste it on experiments. We'll only have enough to use it once.
Whatever you say. I don't know, but considering how many of them keep pouring out of here, it must be connected to something. Isabella, look. Any other way out of here is guarded by the military. If we're gonna get out of here and put a stop to Carlito's plan, we've got to go in there. It's the only way. It's not like we're unarmed. We got your smelly perfume, don't we? I wouldn't be alive right now if your shot hadn't worked. The perfume's gonna work too. I know it.
All right. Let's go.
Yeah.
Follow me!
Are you sure this was a good idea?
Guards here, too. If we can get that gate open, they'll be too busy dealing with zombies to notice us slip by.
Wait! The pheromone is starting to wear off. It's only strong enough to cover one of us.
Hang on tight, okay? Once we're out, let's see if we can't steal ourselves that set of wheels. Right.
These automated machines are no use at all on the battlefield. Switch to manual control. When my men mopped up the mall. On a mission in which the number of targets is unclear, it's difficult to ensure absolute thoroughness. Huh. You have imagination. That's what drives you in your quest to run, your quest to hide. As prey, you and your kind are much more stubborn than the zombies.
How much do you know about the zombies?
I commanded the Santa Cabeza cleanup operation. If we had fulfilled our mission then, we wouldn't be needed here now to take care of this incident.
That's all it was to you, huh? A mission. What about those innocent people who had to pay for sins committed by our government
and its inhuman research? Our mistakes have not begun with this operation. Humanity has proven itself to be quite adept at making mistakes. Ha! Hell, it's the only thing we truly excel at. Well then, I'd say this mission isn't quite over yet. Don't you agree?
Yeah. Yeah!